So the next step after applying your foundation and your primer is the eyeshadows. It's just amazing what you can get up to with all these beautiful colors. Okay, with Sarah, she's got beautiful big blue-green eyes, so I'll be just playing around with a few different colors. Just because your eye color is green or blue doesn't necessarily mean you have to use those colors. So don't be afraid to experiment. What we should always start with is, on the top of the eyelid, is using a nice light color, kind of like a nude color. So what this will do is, any fine vein or color discoloration on the eyelid will neutralize that, so then when the actual color is put onto the eyelid, it is vibrant and the actual true color shows. I'll be starting off with a nice nude color, a nice shimmery nude color. Working with mineral makeup and the mineral eyeshadows, they are loose powder. So just taking notes, just dab it ever so lightly all over the eyelid. If you're after a more vibrant color with the eyeshadows, dab a little bit of water and it'll just stand out. Okay, so just moving on to the next eye, just dabbing it all nice and lightly on, just like so. With the nice neutral color, it's nice to go all the way up just underneath the eyebrow. Blending. Blending is the trick. I've done the base, so I'll be adding just a little bit of a smoky gray to the corners. Now, the best way to achieve this is in a V, just basically dabbing it on to get a line first. So, you can see I've just started from the corner of the eyelid up the top and just dabbed it slightly just underneath the brow bone. Now, once again, like I've mentioned before, blending is the trick. I'll just start blending with the other color, just nice all through the eye, just underneath the brow bone, not hitting as high as the brow bone though. Now, I'm also going to add a third color, just to make it a bit more exotic. So I've got a nice smoky charcoal gray with the neutral. What I'll be doing now with Sarah, I've done two colors. Now, I just want to add a little bit more of a highlight. So just in the middle of the eye, with the third color, just blending it into the other two colors ever so gently. So at the end of the day, it doesn't matter what color you're using, the trick is to blend. You can use a blue with a yellow with a pink, a brown with a purple if you like, but blending is the trick to it. 29 vibrant eyeshadows. Come down to our showroom and try it today.